When you have butterflies and you're feeling anxious and you have anxiety or nervous, that's when you're most powerful, I believe. A big challenge, a big pressure is like a fire. It's like a raging fire. Either you can allow this fire to consume you and just take you over completely, or you can gain control of this fire and harness it. So that's what I'm trying to do. I try to get my emotions under control and use this adrenaline to my advantage.